What is LAPIP? LAPIP is an acronym for laser-assisted peri-implantitis procedure. LAPIP is an alternative to traditional flap and osseous surgery for implants. The procedure is for people who have gum disease around dental implants. For an accurate diagnosis, visit your dentist. They have to take a full series of x-rays and evaluate the bone support around your implants. Then, and this is critically important, they need to have your gums evaluated and 6 measurements per implant need to be made with a periodontal probe. The instrument is placed between your gum and your dental implant and a measurement is taken in millimeters. Healthy numbers are 1, 2 and 3 millimeters. Anything greater than 3 and bleeding, then this is a sign of gum disease. If your dentist does not take these measurements, it is time to find a new dentist. Gum disease is responsible for being the number one cause of implant loss. The laser procedure, unlike traditional gum surgery, requires no cutting or amputating of the gums. Since the tissue is not amputated nor peeled off the bone, no sutures are needed. Patients who have gone through treatment usually say the day after and a week after that they have about a 2 on a pain scale of 1 to 10. To see several video reviews, visit lasergumdentist.com and click on the testimonial tab. LAPIP is done with the Periolase laser. Don't be fooled by anyone that uses a different laser and claims to do LAPIP. Buyer, beware. To see some remarkable cases, visit our website and click on the before and after page. We have also included the cost to have the procedure done. Visit us at lasergumdentist.com.